This new feature allows for the usage of multiple turning spindle axes for U-axis turning in NX Cam. As a result, it prevents the IPW from rotating during simulation when the tool is mounted to a device classified as a facing head, making programming and simulating facing heads much easier. In this example, the larger holes have been pre-milled, and the final cuts will be executed with a turning operation where the turning tool is mounted to a facing head. In the geometry view, we have a main MCS, which is normally the machine coordinate system. Under this, we have a single workpiece component, and underneath that, the first spindle MCS named spindle top left to machine the top left hole. For milling purposes, we have dedicated MCSs to machine from the top and front side. To perform facing head machining on the top left hole, we use the first spindle MCS. For machining the top of the right hole, we use the spindle MCS spindle top right, which is shifted over from the first spindle MCS. In a similar manner, we set up the spindle MCSs for machining the front left hole and the front right hole. As you can see, the IPW in each turning operation is correctly updated, and only the material remaining after milling is removed. In addition, material removal in all simulation types, namely simple play with IPW, verify 3D, and simulate, is applied correctly and the IPW is not rotated as the turning tool is mounted to a facing head. With this new functionality, programming and simulating facing heads is now much easier.